Now, to make sure there is a full 9-member Supreme Court to interpret the law, to protect the rights of all Americans, I urge the Senate to move quickly and decisively in confirming Judge Anthony Kennedy to the highest court in the land, and to also confirm 27 nominees now waiting to fill vacancies in the federal judiciary.